battle!
Her away! Her two!
I don't know who Disa is, but, oh, they're from the same crew, so team kill, unfortunate.
Hey, listen, whenever you enter brackets, you just have to kind of expect to do that.
But yeah, I don't know either of these players, but Hurricane Slash earlier was playing U-tier of all things.
I would say that he likes the heavy characters, but he's doing quite well. DK's advantage state is crazy good.
Oh no, Hurricane's the Donkey Kong now.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, my man says deep pockets, I guess. I don't know.
Yeah, you're not going to punish that. It just kind of resets. Hold back. Oh. Oh, no. Punch? Disa maybe not expecting what's about to happen. He's going to get grabbed.
My man has no mash, apparently.
No mash at all. He just saw that. He's like, I am dead.
One over Achilles. Well fought from both players, but only one can advance, and today it is the wolf, not the bear.
Alright, but what about the monkey versus the man? Let's go, man!
I just noticed DK does not have, like, a star KO cry.
Yeah, he does.
Or if it is, it's very quiet.
It's ooh.
Not like that. That's very loud.
Yeah.
Like,
ah! I think it's because Donkey Kong doesn't really have that concept of existence. You know, there's Banana, there's Home, there's Diddy, and that's about it.
There's Hating Kremlins.
Oh yeah, you're right. But only because of Banana. Death means nothing to DK. That's why he's so vicious and neutral.
certainly takes a strong player who doesn't fear death to pilot DK to competent level, I will say.
Yeah, we don't have
things like this
here ultimate.
We almost got the exact same skill screen, kill screen twice.
Oh, try to armor
getting
through
that one instead, though.